Hello friends, welcome back. Today we will discuss 20 questions on chapter Diversity in Living World, and we will discuss our topic Nomenclature, Classification, Species and Concept. So here we start. Mary proposed which type of concept of species? A. Taxonomic concept, biological concept, third taxonomic and biological concept, fourth genetic concept. Mary proposed which type of concept of species? The answer is second one, that is biological concept. Second question, artificial system of classification classifies plants on the basis of first one or two characters, second phylogenetic trends, third many natural existing characters, fourth none of the above. Artificial system of classification classifies plants on the basis of, the answer is first one, that is on or two characters, one or two characters. Question 3rd. The term new systematic was introduced by first Linnaeus, second Bentham, third Hutchinson, fourth Huxley. The term new systematic was introduced by, the answer here is fourth one, that is Huxley. Question 4th. Group of organisms that closely resemble each other and freely interbreed in nature constitute a species, second genus, third family, fourth taxon. Group of organisms that closely resemble each other and freely interbreed in nature constitute a species. That is first one is the correct answer. Fifth, ICBN, International Code of Botanical Nomenclature, was first published in first 1961, second 1964, third 1975, fourth 1953. ICBN was first published in, the answer here is first one, that is 1961. Question 6. The term taxon refers to first name of species, second name of genus, third name of family, fourth a taxonomic group of any rank. The term taxon refers to, the answer is fourth a taxonomic group of any rank. Question 7. The scientific naming of plants began with publication of Linnaeus' book, first genera Plantarum, second Systema Naturae, third Species Plantarum, fourth Chakra Sanhita. The scientific naming of plants began with publication of Linnaeus' book. The answer here is third one, that is Species Plantarum. Question 8. Which book most impressed the opinion of taxonomists? First, Inquiry into Plants. Second, Origin of Life. Third, Genera Plantarum. Fourth, Origin of Species. Which book most impressed the opinion of taxonomists? The correct answer here is fourth one, that is Origin of Species. Question 9. The basic smallest unit of classification is genus, second species, third order, all of the above. The smallest unit of classification is, the correct answer here is species. Question 10. Plant nomenclature means first to give names to plant without any rule, second nomenclature of plants under the internal rules, third nomenclature of plants in local language, fourth nomenclature of plant in English language. Plant nomenclature means, the answer is second one, that is nomenclature of plants under the international rules. Question 11. Taxonomy refers to first plant classification, second plant nomenclature, third plant affinity, fourth all of the above. Taxonomy refers to, the answer is all of the above, that is plant classification, plant nomenclature, plant affinity refers to taxonomy. Question 12. Which of the following is a correct name? First, Solanum tuberosum, second Solanum tuberosum, third Solanum tuberosum Linn, fourth all of the above. Which of the following is a correct name? The correct name is third one, that is Solanum tuberosum Linn. Linn is the scientist name, Linnaeus, that is. Question 13. Systematic deals with first classification, second nomenclature, third plant description, fourth identification. Systematic deals with, the answer is third, that is plant description. Question 14. Scientific name of mango plant in Mangifera indica, Linn. In the above name, Linn refers to first variety of mango, second a taxonomist who proposed the present nomenclature in honor of Linnaeus, third a scientist who for the first time described mango plant, fourth a scientist who changed the name proposed by Linnaeus and proposed present name. Scientific name of mango plantarum मैग्निफेरा इंडिका लीन इन द अबोव नेम लीन रिफर्स टू द आंसर इज थर्ड वन दैट इज ए साइंटिस्ट हु फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम डिस्क्राइब मैंगो प्लांट. क्वेश्चन 15 फाइलोजेनी रिफर्स टू फर्स्ट नेचुरल क्लासिफिकेशन सेकेंड इवोल्यूशनरी क्लासिफिकेशन थर्ड इवोल्यूशनरी हिस्ट्री फोर्थ ऑरिजिन ऑफ एल्गी. फाइलोजेनी रिफर्स टू द करेक्ट आंसर इज थर्ड दैट इज इवोल्यूशनरी हिस्ट्री. क्वेश्चन 16 बायोलॉजिकल कंसेप्ट ऑफ स्पीसीज इज गिवन बाय फर्स्ट एरिस्टोल थर्ड बेंथम सी कोच फोर्थ मायर. बायोलॉजिकल कंसेप्ट ऑफ स्पीसीज इज गिवन बाय द आंसर इज फोर्थ वन दैट इज मेयर. क्वेश्चन 17 इन टैक्सोनॉमी द फर्स्ट स्टेप इज आइडेंटिफिकेशन नोमेनक्लेचर थर्ड क्लासिफिकेशन एफिनिटीज. इन टैक्सोनॉमी द फर्स्ट स्टेप इज द करेक्ट आंसर इज फर्स्ट दैट इज आइडेंटिफिकेशन. क्वेश्चन 18 A large number of unknown species of plant and animals are believed to be present in first temperate forest, second Antarctica, third taiga, fourth tropical forest. A large number of unknown species of plant and animals are believed to present in the correct answer is fourth that is tropical forest. Question 19. Who wrote Systema Naturae? First Linnaeus, second Mayer, third John Ray, fourth D. Carroll. Who wrote Systema Naturae? The answer here is first that is Linnaeus. Question 20. For higher plants, flowers are cleavingly used as a basis of classification because first, these show a great variety in color. Second, it can be prevented easily, preserved easily. Third, reproductive part are more conservative than vegetative part. Fourth, none of the above. For higher plant, flowers are chiefly used as a basis of classification because reproductive part are more conservative than vegetative part. Thank you friends. Please like, share and subscribe this channel. Please do like, share and subscribe. And अगर आपको मेरा वीडियो पसंद आया तो लाइक करें, शेयर करें, सब्सक्राइब करें और उस लाल वाले बटन पर रबड़ फेंके, चाहे बुक फेंके या पेंसिल फेंके, बस वो क्लिक हो जाना चाहिए. सो थैंक यू फ्रेंड्स, कीप स्माइलिंग, बाय बाय.